G-Touch offers optional comfort functions. There are different fader modes to choose from, either offset or latch, autofade or ramp up. Offset mode is set as default. Just hit the groove at any point to pick up the level control immediately without any leap. Tap at a random fader position and move your finger. The fader will move even if you didn't hit the right position. The offset mode is very useful if you have to look at another screen simultaneously. This is very useful if you're producing, for example, audio for video. As alternative mode to offset, you get the so-called latch mode. If you deactivate the offset mode, you automatically turn on the latch mode. You take over control by sliding over the fader position. No matter if you prefer offset or latch mode, you get two additional options which can be turned on and off, and these are autofade and ramp up. The autofade option allows you to set the level to 0 dB or to mute by holding the highest or lowest endpoint of the fader. Tap and hold the position for at least 3 seconds. When you release it, the fader will close or rise to 0 dB. You can individually define the speed of the automated fade. The ramp up mode describes the option to arrive at 0 dB or mute by smoothly swinging your finger through the groove. As alternative, you can use each fader's on button. The position the fader will move to can be 0 dB or the user-specific last finger position, where you touched the fader the last time. You can set up your preferred option in the main menu via Admin, Options and Automatic Lift Value. All the described fader modes are available for the Intellimix Focus and the Intellimix Pro. With the Intellimix Pro, you get a grouping function on top, the fader link. Use the fader link option to combine channels to a group and easily adjust the levels of multiple channels at the same time. To set up groups, simply use the channel menu and tap Grouping. Feel free to create up to 4 different fader groups.